E-Dinar Coin team invites concerned citizens and community members to share volunteer work and help flood victims in Garut, Indonesia. According to the official source, Indonesian E-Dinar Group of Investors and CWT Traps have helped local rescuers with searching for survivors and humanitarian aid.